What's up, kid? Been a while since you came to see old Vic. I'll bet your chums at the afterlife found you a new Major League Ripper, huh? Them swanky downtown fuckers shooting chrome out his ass? Am I right? Yeah, I mean it, kid. Get all you can out of this life. You deserve it. More than anyone I know. But stop by sometime, okay? Next time you're in the neighborhood, we'll talk about old times and I'll take a look at you. Make sure that the new Ripper of yours didn't screw anything up. See you around, V.
Hey, V. Everyone's telling me you're a base gordo now. A big shot, eh?
So big you can't call me once a week. Once a month, even.
Don't forget where you started. Who you started with, My door's always open to you, V. There's always food on my table. Mi casa es su casa. No se te olvide. Ahí te veo, V. Hey, V. I was just wondering how you've been. Haven't heard from you in a while. Still living large in Night City? I don't know. All I think about is dropping everything and leaving. Yet, here I am still. The city's like quicksand. The more you try to get out, the more it pulls you in. Once you're up to your knees, you're never getting out. Like Evelyn. Anyway, look out for yourself, okay? And call me sometime. Bye. Hey, V! How are things? Weather in the Badlands is pleasant as usual. My cooler melted, it's 90 degrees in the shade, and there's a sandstorm heading straight for us. So, yeah. You're missing out. No, but seriously, we're all getting by. Family never stops growing. Work's always piling up. Sometimes all I wish for is a good night's rest. But oh well. Can't have everything, right, me? You know what I mean. Let me know when you get bored of the city. I'll take you for a nice, long ride. All right, now. Take care, V.
Hello, V. Saul speaking. Heard about something big happening in Night City, with a certain V in the lead role. Don't know what you plan to do now, but just remember, we always take care of our own. And, you're one of us now, V. You're an Alda Caldo. Remember that. Take care of yourself, V. And see you around.
V, hey! Can you hear me? Shit, is this thing recording? Okay, well, all of us have been wondering when you're finally gonna drop by. We can get a barbecue going, knock a few back, do a couple of races, or pay a friendly visit to the Raff and Shiv. Guess what I'm trying to say is, well, Badlands could use a badass like you, V. Don't know what you got on your plate right now, but remember, you're welcome out here anytime. All right, now, take care.
V, hey. So, here's the thing. A couple fellas from the 5th Precinct busted a shop selling illegal iron. Sawed-offs, stun guns, mustard gas canisters. Orders from on up were to blow it all to the ground. But then I thought, maybe there's a better way to use all this stuff for a good cause. I still remember what you did for us, for me and Randy. This city needs more people like you. I'm gonna make sure they're equipped. This one's on me, V. See you around.
Thank you. a death poem. It contained their final thoughts about life, about death. I have read many of them of late. Some were truly works of beauty. Yet, I am not a samurai, so I bid you farewell with simple words. Rot in hell, Xero.
Hey, V. Listen, I was just thinking about you, so I laid out a quick tarot. I know the reading's not as strong without you here, but we haven't seen each other for so long, and Well, one thing led to another. Know what I drew? Strength, the Emperor, and the world. Babe, the world's gonna hear about you. Go and show Night City what you're made of.
Changed it all.